Well, you saw the whole raid. What did you actually see?
Well, we just arrived there. We were behind the traffic. You know, there was two bank robber cars in front of us and the security guard van in front of that. And, well, we just pulled up behind them and this whacking great transit pulled out the side, cut right across both of them, in between, brought us to a stop. One of the robber cars leapt in front of the security guard van that sort of stopped it going forward. Another car pulled up behind, which is another one, that stopped it going back and transit up the side, so it didn't have any escape. There was three blokes standing in the bushes by the side. One of those had a whacking great sort of disc cutter, and before you knew it, he was up on top, cutting a whacking great hole in the top of this security guard van. And, well, it stepped so fast, it was incredible, it really was, the speed that they did it.
How did the guards react? I'll ask you that.
Well, they was just shocked. We was about 10 foot away from the van once it had stopped, and they dragged the driver out onto the road whilst the other bloke was up on the roof trying to cut in, and they forced him to open the rear doors. As he opened the doors, they dragged the person inside out, made all three guards laying on the pavement. We were sitting in the car about 10, 12 feet away. They chucked the money bags out onto the floor whilst they come over to our car with a gun and took the keys off Frank and chucked them in the bushes.
Mine come to you, Frank. Were you helpless at this time? What was exactly happening to you?
Well, I pulled up behind them, like you said. He came over to me. He goes, right, pull over there. So I pulled over there and he walked up to me. He wound the window down and he goes, could I have the keys, please? So I gave him the keys.
He said, please, yeah.
And he slung them over into the bushes.
So basically, there was nothing anybody could do?
No, nothing. No. They had the whole road blocked.
It was really tightly wrapped up.
It was so professional as well. It was unbelievable.
Thanks very much.
The speed they did it.
You have to take it out.